of our lives.
The future.
If we keep this concept of science as a jungle of amazing facts that are somehow external to us, and don't take it to heart.
Thank you.